FY2023 staffing for adequate fire and emergency response. Chief Green. Yes, good evening.
Yes, ma'am, it's the same grant that we applied for last year that we did not receive. Due to the competitiveness of the grants, and after speaking with the regional fire chief in Nassau County and he gave us some guidance, we're looking this year to try and backfill seats that are actually empty into our fire trucks. Engine team has one seat empty, the ladder truck has two empty seats. So I'm asking for approval to go for that grant and get 9 firefighters to backfill seats.
Just for clarification, this is no match on the county's part, and it's for salary and staffing.
No match, and the amount you see is for the year of salary and plus benefits.
Another question, the, it says 2023, are they to be hired after July?
Actually, that's a mistake on my part. The fiscal year is not the same as our fiscal year. That would be FEMA's fiscal year of 2021. That's how it shows up on the actual webpage. How we got it transferred over to 2023, I'm not sure, but it's actually 2021 in their fiscal year by now.
Okay, thanks.
Any other questions? If not, can I get a motion?
I move we authorize staff to submit the SAFER grant application for 9 full-time firefighter positions.
Second.
I have a motion and a second for the staff to approve the staffing for adequate fire and emergency response.
All in favor?
All in favor. Any opposes?
You had chief worried there for a minute.
I'm sorry, chief. Please